Potser pel petit passer per Andrés. And today, when I wear a blue shirt.
Why are you wearing a blue shirt?
Because today's National Blue Day, so you have to wear a blue shirt.
Well, today was something about your school wearing, everybody wore a blue shirt.
Yeah.
Something because of, I guess they're promoting like kids going to college and stuff like that. So that's the reason why everybody at the Lado school wore a blue shirt today. So that's why he's wearing a blue shirt. And today is Friday, October 10th. And we're trying to make it a kind of like a every fun Friday thing where we do like a fun Friday and we watch videos that I saw during the week.
Celebrate for Blue Day.
Yep. Videos that I saw during the week that caught my attention that were funny or just interesting. So keeping with that, you know, routine, we're gonna do, that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna watch a couple of videos and film his reaction, talk about the videos a little bit, and maybe in the end do a couple of birthdays here and there. Oh, and yesterday we didn't film a video because we went to go watch our friends Kobe, Chris, and Brandon, and the Imperial Tigers play against the El Centro Spartans. Imperial 120-8. And if you want to watch a couple of highlights from Brandon's game, his first game a couple of weeks back, click right here and then you can see the video. So without further ado, let's head to our first video. And the first video is, me and Eduardo like to watch Adventure Time. So in this video, they did like a live action movie about Adventure Time. And it's kind of dark. I guess they made it seem like everybody in the adventure, like in Bubblegum Land, passed away. So let's watch.
Two awesome dudes like us.
The world is normal and growing normaler. I wish I could have saved all my friends, but I'm just a simple dude.
Thanks, man.
Homies help homies. Always.
See, that's a
bubblegum. Desperate princess.
Plenty of magical food items! Unacceptable!
That was the same.
Without magic, we will fade until it's just dirt, bones, and great stuff. We need an adventure.
Oh, shit.
So we'll stop right there because it's like
long.
It's 3 minutes long. 3 minutes long. I'll show you the rest later. But and like always, I'll put a down in the description. I'll put a link to all these videos we're watching today. That way, if you wanna finish watching them, you can go ahead and watch them. And our next video is it's a time lapse of a baby trying to walk. You know when you like. When they started trying to get him to walk, so I guess until he walks. You know what a time lapse is? It's like, it's a video that they make it go really fast so that you can see like days, like in 2 minutes. So let's take a watch the video.
Wow, can you walk?
Oh, cool. Mm-hmm.
I feel pretty good.
So that's the timeline of the baby walk, learning to walk. So our next video is called Mark Donnelly Trips Over Carpet. I guess this guy has a tendency to, he sings the Canadian National Anthem in hockey games, but he has a tendency of doing it while he skates. Most of the people who sing the national anthems at hockey games, you know, they just stand in the carpet and, you know, sing it. But this guy, I guess he likes skating. Let's see what happens. That's it. So, I mean, like, the cool part about it is that even though he fell, he kept singing. He never stopped singing. And he didn't, you know, feel embarrassed to stop singing. And our next video is Jimmy Fallon during the week. Well, I guess on Monday or Sunday, he said him and will.i.am were going to release a song. And, you know, it was a big surprise to what they were going to do. So if you're a fan of Jimmy Fallon, you know he has this skit where he dresses up as a girl and they call it Ew. So this is what happened.
Seriously? Look at her back. Oh, she looks like a slut.
Jimmy Fallon and will.i.am singing Ill. That's the name of the song. And last week we talked about the Apparently Kid. And I really like him. I think he's hilarious. So this week we're playing this remix of him. It's by this thing called
Song of Fighting. What did you think about the ride?
Rally!
Kid remixed by Smoyoho. That's a, I guess it's like a YouTube channel that remixes a whole bunch of
videos.
Yeah. So yeah, that was our last video. And like I said, if you want to watch all these videos, I'm gonna put a link down below in the description so you can go and watch them. Before we go, we wanted to do our little birthdays today. You know, we had a couple here. Let me see. So today, Mario Lopez is turning 41. He used to come out in a show called Saved by the Bell that I really like. Former NFL quarterback Brett Favre is turning 45. Race car driver Dale Earnhardt Jr. is turning 40. Singer Maya.
It's turning
59. No, 35.
35.
Yeah. And baseball player Andrew McCutchen is turning
28.
Yep. And let's see who else. Well, I guess, yeah, that's in terms of celebrities, that's our last birthday. But we have somebody else, our friend
KK.
Yep. KK is turning, I think she's turning 6 because she's a couple of weeks older than you are. Yep. So yeah, our friend KK is turning 6, and also we want to congratulate her on being student of the month. She was student of the month this month. So yeah, we want to congratulate her, and that's pretty much it for today. Hope everybody had an awesome
Friday,
and you have an awesome weekend, because we are so ready for the weekend, because we're tired, and we'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
And we don't want to be busy on the work.